proud to host one of golf's most prestigious events, the mayor of Rome shared this promotional video on social media. Not surprisingly, the official 2023 Ryder Cup video sought to feature the city's most iconic monument, except that this amphitheater isn't the Colosseum, but the arena of Nîmes in France.
No! No, dai! Ma no, come può succedere? C'è una bella differenza!
Beh, mi chiedo come lavorano gli uffici stampa, perché è chiaro che non è che il sindaco si mette lì a fare, ma cioè le persone sono pagate per fare l'ufficio stampa, come lavorano?
The epic PR fail deals a blow to Mayor Virginia Raggi, who's running for re-election. Her political opponents have accused the politician from the Five Star Movement of not knowing her own city after 5 years in office. For its part, the French Roman city didn't miss the opportunity to promote its tourist attractions. Thanking the Italian capital for its blaring mistake, it tweeted, "Yes, all roads lead to Nîmes."
And that's